Hi, I'm Mark McClintock, the tax administrator for Rockingham County. I've been with Rockingham County for 19 years. I hope this video helps you understand what we do at the tax department and introduces you to the people who serve the citizens of Rockingham County.
Rockingham County Tax Administration occupies Suite 107 in the Rockingham County Governmental Center. This video introduces you to the people who strive to provide equitable, cost-effective administration of the property tax in Rockingham County, complying with all legal directives in an atmosphere citizens' clients can trust. In North Carolina, all property tax laws are determined by the state legislature. The tax assessor and tax collector are sworn to uphold and administer these laws uniformly and equitably. These two positions are appointed by the Rockingham County Board of County Commissioners. In Rockingham County, the position of tax assessor and tax collector are combined under the collective title of tax administrator. Rockingham County Tax Administration assesses and collects taxes for the City of Eden, City of Reidsville, Town of Madison, Town of Mayodan, Town of Stoneville, and all 20 rural fire districts. Real property, real estate, and land mean not only the land itself, but also buildings, structures, improvements, and permanent fixtures on the land, and all rights and privileges belonging or in any way appertaining to the property. The Real Property Division of the Rockingham County Tax Administration Office appraises and assesses all real property in Rockingham County, over $6.7 billion of assessed value. There are over 53,000 parcels of land in the county. North Carolina general statutes require that real property be assessed at 100% of its market value as of January 1 of each reappraisal year. The assessment of new construction is based on its percent of completion as of January 1. This department administers deferment and exemption programs as they relate to real property. Land records in the Real Property Division also maintain the ownership and parcel information for all real property in Rockingham County. Property that is not real property is personal property. The Personal Property Division oversees the assessment of property that is owned by individuals, businesses, and manufacturers. We have approximately 96,000 registered motor vehicles, 4,700 manufactured homes, and 3,000 businesses. We also list and value boats, motors, aircraft, unlicensed or permanently tagged motor vehicles, over $1.4 billion of assessed value. Each year in late December, personal property listings form are sent to all taxpayers that listed personal property for the prior year. If you do not receive a listing form and you have acquired personal property, you can obtain a listing form by contacting the Personal Property Division. The Rockingham County Collections Division is responsible for the collection of all current and delinquent property taxes for Rockingham County, the City of Eden, City of Reidsville, Town of Madison, Town of Mayodan, Town of Stoneville, and 20 rural fire districts. County, municipal, and fire district taxes bills totaled over $65 million in 2016. These taxes include public utilities, real estate, some motor vehicles, business personal property, and other personal property taxes such as manufactured homes, untagged vehicles, boats, aircraft, camper trailers, and pets. Real and personal property tax bills are mailed each year by July 31st and are due without interest by January 5th. In addition to the above taxes, Rockingham County Collections Division also issues beer and wine license, tax certifications, and mobile home moving permits. The tax collection supervisor is also appointed by the Board of Commissioners as a deputy tax collector and is sworn to collect current and delinquent taxes. Under North Carolina law, the tax collector is charged to employ all lawful means to collect all property, dog, license, privilege, and franchise taxes, which he or she is charged by the governing body. If you are not watching this video from our website, we encourage you to visit the tax department's website. On our website, we have information, applications for exemptions and deferments, and contact information. You can link to the site from Rockingham County homepage at myrockinghamcountync.com. Call us at 336-342-8401.